Hey everybody, today's theme is chaos. I don't like having chaos in my life. Whether it's too many deadlines, too many activities, having a messy environment, or just trying to do everything all at once, or just thoughts running chaotically in my mind. Chaos is something that I try to avoid, but recently I have learned that I do kind of like chaos in one particular thing. I hate when my to-do list gets really long, but I love having prompts that I try to do videos and bakes and things like that off of every day. I'm not saying I like baking off of prompts every day or making videos every day necessarily. I have definitely been enjoying it. But it's not something that's feasible every day. Like, several of these videos have been recorded in advance because of having family visiting and needing to take that time to be with them. But because of recording so many of the videos in advance, I actually had 4 or 5 videos on a couple of days that I was recording, and I was still trying to edit one and post it that day. I even had a day that I took all of the videos that I had already recorded, and I went through and edited them and scheduled them. But doing these has made my creativity feel so much better. It's made me more productive at home, working on chores, and it's even helped me focus a little bit more at work. It's even made me miss reading a bit more, so I have therefore been reading more. I wasn't expecting that to be the case. Last December, I tried to do Vlogmas, but I ran out of time. I said yes to too many things at work, and I also had a lot of injuries that prevented me from doing a lot of the things that I had been originally planning to do. I let it stress and overwhelm me too much. I tried to make sure I got a video every day, and I think I only ended up doing 8 videos? But I also had a lot of other things that were adding more chaos to my life, and most of them weren't the creative chaos that I have apparently come to love. Honestly, I don't know how often I will make videos after this month is over, but I am going to try posting on a very regular basis, hopefully at least once a month, if not more. And yes, I know once a month doesn't sound very regular, but for me and the history of my different YouTube channels, that would be an amazing feat. Do you have a type of chaos that you thrive in? Let me know down below, and I will look forward to your responses. But yeah, another short video today. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.